What is going on, guys? 40 Ounce Killer coming back at you today with some more Black Ops 3 gameplay. Hope you guys are having a good weekend. Figured I'd get some matches in, some hardcore team deathmatch. Stay tuned for those unboxing videos towards the end of the month. We got two mystery crates that have no idea what theme they are and what month from Loot Crate. We got Loot Gaming. Also, we got the arcade block, and special for this month, we have the anniversary crate of Alien, so stay tuned for those. And let's get this started. Alright, let's take advantage of this double XP weekend. Hardcore team deathmatch. Let's do some damage. CDP, get kinetic. Whoa, almost took your head off. That would have been my bad. So if you guys haven't checked it out yet, I highly recommend checking out the Battlefield 1 reveal trailer. Before, they just showed the guy as like a little teaser before what he was looking up at, but now they revealed it. Definitely would check it out. It was a Zeppelin. Spoiler. But that game looks awesome. Not really digging. You know, I take back, there are some good points of the new Infinite Warfare. I like the space battles and the different planets maybe on multiplayer. But I'm not feeling the whole keep doing the futuristic thing. I feel they could have went with a different type of theme. But we shall see. I'm hoping that it's maybe their next trailer or more game info will come out and it'll look better. Friendly fire. Whoa. That would have been a knife and a shot. Oh, three. There you go. The triple kill. And then I run right into it. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Not see that guy. I did not see you. And I didn't see you either. Nice. Dang it. There was definitely a rock there. I tripped. Gotcha. Shit. What's the score? That was close. There you go.
UAV inbound.
Hate that thing.
That traitor now.
Oof. How did I miss that?
Just
beat me to the punch. And everybody's getting kicked. But not yours truly. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Oof. My bad, buddy. Nice. Victory. Not the greatest KD, but I'll take it. Cosmic Dasher with the win. The kneecap shot always works.
Step up if you want to get murked.
Get murked all day. Murk, 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 murk. Oh yeah, if I haven't mentioned, both Loot Gaming and Arcade Block will both include a Warcraft item with the up-and-coming movie coming out. Also, Loot Crate Gaming, Loot Gaming is dungeon themed, so you should expect some Doom items, some Dark Souls 3, Warcraft, like I said, I think another Zelda item, or no, Zelda I think is an Arcade Block. And for Loot Gaming, they have an somebody just texted me. Uncharted 4 item, and hopefully they'll make up for that poster we got last month. Not that it was bad, but we'd all literally like a nice physical item. And, both Loot Crate and Nerd Block look good this month for their gaming crate and block. Also, hopefully, I cross my fingers that one of those mystery crates that I get from Loot Crate is the February crate. I think that had Walking Dead and Deadpool in it, and I really, really want to get it. I don't know if I'll get it because it was for last year, but it was December's Galaxy-themed Loot Crate with the Han Solo pop figure, and I think it had like an AT-AT t-shirt and whatnot, but it looked really cool. Out of the ones I would want, I don't want to get a crappy crate. Because those do exist. I almost forgot it's Game of Thrones Sunday. Who's excited? I am. I think this is going to be episode 5, season 6. Things are getting wild in Game of Thrones. The epic war is coming. Or like the Starks would say, winter is coming.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Back to the game. I haven't really changed up my class that much. I switched some of the accessories around a little bit, modded out my gun, but other than that, running with the same stuff. Still peeking my head over, getting shot,
Dang it.
Oh shit, spider monkey. Should have shot. Just looking up. Shouldn't have been staring at the ground. That guy again. There's that mine again.
That's close.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
I don't know how I couldn't see that thing just flying down the stairs.
Chameleon.
I was trying to say chameleon.
Oof. Ooh, she hit me.
Thought it'd be too fast for him. Apparently not.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Got me again. I'm like a magnet for that. I was thinking, I was like, did he get that out? Oh, we are in the lead, but not by much. Just about to use the melee. Whoa. He ran right out in front of me. He ran right at the grenade. One more, and I think that's track three. Oh my god. Three times. Damn you. Three times. Didn't even see that guy. Saw the other one. This guy just, whoa. Again. Behind the trash can, always gets you. I'm not going back into that crap. Oh, no.
Get out of my sight.
That was the final kill. Good match, though. We just didn't bring it. Dang, that was pretty badass. I'll give him that.
Even if you get a lucky shot, I will end you.
That wasn't that nice. Alright, we'll do one more. I gotta eat something. Starving like Marvin. Hopefully we'll be able to end on a good note. Hopefully too they change the map up. You know, we're back to back same maps. General 3, what's up? I got a new calling card. Sweet. Man, I ranked up. Map didn't unlock anything. UAV, lightning strike, rolling thunder. Haven't got a rolling thunder in quite some time. Let's change this up. Let's get dart. Hellstorm missile. No, I still really want to get that rolling thunder. It's always been a favorite. Nice. CDP. Yeah, look out for that active camo. Two of those guys.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Here we go. Again, gonna stick with the same class. But we're gonna try to kick some ass. Where's your buddy? Where's your buddy? There he is. There's your buddy. Move, dude. See you in that corner already. It's like I found my corner. Now let's start playing. Sneaky, sneaky. What? still in that corner. I don't understand that type of logic when it comes to playing these games. It's like, I'm gonna buy a $60 game just to go sit in the corner. And which corner is it? He moved corners. Could be any corner now. Okay, I give him that. He wasn't in a corner. But he certainly was. Okay, so stay away from anything indoors. Because there will be somebody sitting there. That did not work out how I planned. Again, that thing always goes. That RC car just loves me. There's that corner again. How will I approach this corner technique? Something like that. Dang it. Danish. Donish. Yeah, you were about to go sit in the corner. Oh! My legs! I need my legs. Why just stop short? Holy beeswax. Whoa! Where'd you come from? Hey, this is the corner guy.
Friendly care package incoming.
It was just too good. Don't stick your head out. Get in, get in, get in.
Friendly Guardian deployed. HCXD deployed.
Oh man, just missed my fellow teammate.
Established perimeter at 10,000 feet AGL.
UAV destroyed.
Well, that was short-lived. I just wanted to throw my dart. But you wouldn't let me. Come and work. Oh. No. No, you didn't. And yes, he did. Revenge the dart. Oh my god. Second attempt. Corner man. How could I not forget? Ooh, tie game. You in the frickin' corners. There you go. There you go. Oof. 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 Dang it, that would have been such a badass kill. '92. Close game. Corner? Oh. Jeez. Oh no! It came down to me and you, and I lost. Dang. Well, sorry to end it on that one, but I hope you guys enjoyed those videos, or gameplay, what have you. Like and subscribe for more, and stay tuned for those unboxing videos coming later in the month, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.